So my name is Bray Falls. I'm Astro Falls on Instagram. I'm an astrophotographer from Phoenix, Arizona, and I've been doing this hobby for about 8 years now. I started out when I was in middle school, eighth grade. I took my iPhone and I put it up to a pair of binoculars and looked at Jupiter and its moons. And ever since then, I've been pretty hooked, and it's just kind of exploded from there. So my first real basic rig was a Ryan Starblast 4.5 Newtonian, and I shot with a Sony PowerShot afocally into the eyepiece. So eventually I went with like a tracker and a DSLR, and that kept me busy for quite a long time. When you start out with basic stuff, you really understand like what kind of gear is limiting you and what kind of gear you need to get in the future to take the kind of pictures that you want to take. I was always really about sharing the pictures. I would share them like every chance I got, even when I didn't have social media. So it was a really good outlet, and I just, you know, stuck with it, just kept sharing everything, and it just kind of became a place to dump my photos, and then it exploded into something much more. And pretty much all the interesting opportunities I've gotten in my life have just come from astrophotography. I think one of my big motivators was like Rogelio Bernal Andreo. He's been into astrophotography a long time, and he does like the most ridiculous shots, like huge mosaics of the night sky, hundreds of hours of time. That's the kind of thing I'm motivated by, is images that like are so, take so much time and dedication that it's kind of mind numbing, and you produce something that's like something no one else has ever shown before. Yeah, all the creators out here, they're super awesome. I met Derek pretty early into my career for astrophotography, and his Milky Way stuff really inspired me. I really love Andrew's moon images too. I really want to travel the world. I especially like solar eclipses, and I like the opportunity that those give to like have unique shots from unique places. So I'm really excited about getting more into that for my future photography. I'm excited about like the Radian lineup, the new telescopes coming out. I think I'll be able to do a bunch of really cool images with those. OPT has given me a lot of access to gear and telescopes that otherwise like I couldn't do anything with. Like going through high school and college, I'm like on a budget with my astrophotography, and having a way to not limit yourself by gear and just use new cameras and stuff, it's been a great opportunity to expand my photography.